Well, here we are on a Tuesday in the Channel 8 newsroom. Thanks for stopping by LasVegasNow.com. You know, that shooting park they've been building in the northwest part of the valley now for quite some time has been controversial from day one. Residents living nearby say they were never told there would be a shooting park in their backyard, basically. Well, they cut the ribbon on the place today. It's all done, and a whole bunch of elected officials showed up for the event. Second day of school, and a lot of kids, when they come home from school, come home to a homeless shelter. A growing problem. All the homeless shelters are filled with families. We're going to take a closer look at just how bad it's gotten. We'll also tell you about 10 solid projects that are being funded by Obama's stimulus plan. We'll run down that list for you. Sue Loudon, the state Republican chairman, is likely to step down from that position so she can run for Senator Reid's seat. As you know, Danny Tarkanian's already thrown his hat into the ring. Now it looks like she will as well. Remember that story we did about the pigeon police some time back? These guys were out rounding up pigeons. Well, it turns out that they're in trouble with the law themselves for some sort of business license snafu. And Chipotle restaurant now has its own app. Yep, there's an app for that one too. We'll tell you about it and more coming up at 4, 4:35, and 6. See you then.